know what? The team's playing well, and like I said, he's a new player coming in. I don't know a whole lot about him. Some of our scouts talked about him, that he was on our list when we were looking at the expansion. Obviously, he was protected by San Jose, and when the opportunity came up yesterday, George mentioned his name to us, so you know, they were happy and looking forward to getting him. So when they chose him, we're going to find out a little bit more about him, but to put him in the game today would make any sense at all. He's going to get his chance, and we're hoping he's one of those guys like all our other guys that takes advantage of an opportunity and then plays real well for us.